Here we are today installing a Starlink business dish for a business over in Stoke-on-Trent. And what we've done is we've used nice heavy galvanized brackets, 2-inch pole at the top. We've got an adapter from a 2-inch to the Starlink. And then we've got the business dish on top, which is a lot heavier and bigger than your normal ones. It's now lined itself up and we've got nearly 480 megabits a second. So this is Starlink installers, a Stoke-on-Trent, on a lovely sunny day.